For this design, I use the puff stitch, the regular one, except I use design double crochet. And what I did was I crocheted one design double crochet in the next stitch, one chain, yarn over, insert hook around the one DTC made, pull up long loop, yarn over, pull up long loop five times, yarn over, pull through all 11 loops on the hook, chain one.